Hypothesis testing is an inferential statistical method that uses sample data to evaluate assumptions about a population parameter. How likely is it that a sample mean represents a population mean? So let's do an example about the world population of babies and one particular sample. Let's start with this. How much does an average baby weigh? Think of a number. Don't tell me what it is. You got it? Good. Next question. What is the range on typical baby weights? I'm looking here for a measure of variability. So what would be underweight? What's the low end of the numbers for normal baby weight? And what is a big baby? What is a weight that makes you cringe and say, "Ooh, that's a big baby"? Okay, good. So now you have an average and a measure of variability. You have an idea about what is normal. Let's start with that. Now, just for reference, in developed countries, the average weight of a newborn is 7.5 pounds with a range of 6.0 to 10.1 pounds. But you read a story about a Siberian woman who gave birth to a 17-pound, 1-ounce baby. True story. I read it on the internet. And there was a picture, so it has to be true. Actually, this story was reported by Reuters, and I do think this one is true. Now, of course, this baby is an outlier, an extreme case. But it gets you wondering, and so you do some digging, because you want to find out if this big baby weight is a thing in Siberia, or if this was a truly unusual case. So after some looking, you discover that women in Siberia routinely give birth to babies averaging 11 pounds. So now we have an average for a region. That is going to be our sample. Now, in the interest of full disclosure, I could not actually find a baby weight for Siberia. So I just made up that value. The 7.5 statistic is accurate, however. So is our imaginary sample mean of 11 significantly different than the rest of the world? The world population average for baby weight is 7.5 pounds. So let's do some hypothesis testing. Does my Siberian sample mean represent the world population mean? Now clearly, it differs from the population mean, but is it different because of error or chance? Or is it different because it really is different? There is an effect. Now, maybe not a true treatment effect, but is there something different about Siberia? So what hypothesis do we test? We are going to test the null hypothesis that the Siberian sample is drawn from a population that has a mean of 7.5, or mu equals 7.5. Any differences between the Siberian sample mean and the world population mean are because of chance. An alternative hypothesis is that the Siberian sample mean is truly different from the world population mean due to an effect, even if we don't know what that effect is.